This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
As venomous as they say.
Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
This is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No! What happened? I don't know. MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.